that again.
Not too long.
This is 6 mile an hour? Holy Christ, you better open her up.
Yeah, like the truck tires on the car.
Yeah. I think that's
good. Are you going this fast? Are you going else with it?
He's gonna get second place no matter what.
153.57. What? Tyler, wired up at 770. Down the track he comes. Got his first horn. Got to keep her at 3 mile an hour here.
Still in line one, but since I started recording, it just looked like it should be a big one.
Thank you.
Sounded like a bit. Ooh. Thought I heard it. Listen on his. We don't need them problems.
No, you can take Matt
on doing it.
But Matt even had that one pet cock kept the of him, and that fucker blew off out there in South Dakota last year.
Yeah, it started, I think, in water than the first one last year, and then it's been like every time.
Yeah, but I don't get it. Once they're shed, there should be no heat going to them at all. But I don't know.
This flag gun is like right in front of me.
We smoked that farm on that cop shed. That farm only had 170 something. We were all over 200. We have a nice fence that that track comes around more each time. We get a little further, a little further.
Six 29. 311 gets second place in this class.
Yeah, I'm hearing boombox around.
Yeah, I think I figured out what's going on the track, man.
Starter's kind of...
Looks like turning over fast enough, but if I put any other, like, jump start with any other battery, it's better.
Thank you.
is held currently by Dan Kimber at 219.
Thank you.
know the boys what to do. Give her a hand if you like pulling.
Oh!
is the name near you?
That's his widow.
line for free.